This woman is his daughter by day and his wife by night. The two of them live in a relationship that appears to be incestuous father-daughter, but is actually husband-wife. But one day Hemi found out that his wife was dating Soma. He immediately rushed out and warned Soma as a father to stay away from his daughter. Hemi's sudden arrival makes his wife suspicious. She came home to search around and realized that Hemi was spying on her with a bug. The wife was furious. She didn't understand why her husband couldn't trust her. She gone to Soma just to get rid of him. This was the first time the two had an argument. They both thought they had given enough to the relationship. Why couldn't the other one understand? In the end, it was the wife who gave in first. She came to Henry's room and asked him to choose between ethics and family. Henry looked at his daughter's face for a long time and finally chose to leave. As he walked along, he remembered the words of Rabindranath Tagore, "Let my love, like sunlight, surround you and yet give you a lumen freedom."